guys, welcome back to Sisfunsis. It's me, Minha. And so today I'll be showing to you how to make a mini notebook with one sheet of paper. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video with your friends. To make this mini notebook, we'll need an A4 paper, scissors, glue and some markers. First, you have to fold the paper into halves and then you have to fold it again. of the video. Hope you all enjoyed the video.